A brother who had been a spiritualist medium and who was so possessed with demons that he had no rest and was on the point of committing suicide was instantly delivered of demon power. He then sought God for the pardon of his sins and sanctification, and is now filled with a different spirit.